Password is carrot.
Where am I doing? Or did you send me an invite?
I sent you an invite, yes.
That's kind of gross. Enter password. Care wrote. Connecting to Throaty Enchanted Edition.
WC Tigerf.
Tigerf. Oh my god, how much they squished my flower so much in the symbol thing. Somebody sat on it. Oh no, it was Gaben!
Oh no.
What am I doing here? Oh wait, it wants me to... I don't know. Where's gamepad? There we go.
Are you ready?
Is there... Yes. Oh,
once
shit, a story.
Upon a time, in a land far, far away, a kingdom was prospering.
I forgot to turn subtitles on.
Could only last so long. The old king died. With no descendant to the throne, the kingdom fell into chaos. Lust for power blinded warriors and wizards alike. New kings emerged, only to fall the next day. But the madness of men would soon be overshadowed by a far greater evil. The magic that once gave life and good fortune had transformed into something sinister. One by one, grave by grave, the dead began to rise, feeding off the energy that grew stronger with each passing night. Fear spread throughout the kingdom, and it was soon abandoned. On the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Astral Academy, a thief carried out her cunning plan. She had learned of an ancient object of tremendous value. The Astral Academy, left to rot in the face of the terrible enemy, had no one to keep the treasure safe. The time was right.
Everything
was perfect. She had...
Turning the volume up a little bit.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Where did you find the subtitles?
Language settings.
Okay. How do we switch characters, or are we in classic right now?
I don't think we can for now.
Oh, I see. Because okay.
Where the teeth going to the face?
Wait, how did you grab?
Right mouse click.
I've got a controller. It's telling me how to do it. Okay, wait for me just to fall into nothing. It's not telling me how to... Oh! Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold on. I'll get there someday. Oh, for crying out loud!
I think you made a mistake going with the controller.
Oh, now it tells me what the fuck I'm supposed to do! Ugh. Fucking hell! Okay. Additional players can join the game by pressing stare. Okay, I almost got crushed by that. Oh. Oh god, I missed. I missed again. Oh, do you have to shoot the, yeah, that's what I thought. It's literally a fist.
The gentle moon smiled at the thief as she made her way towards the shrine of ancient treasure. Strangely,
good thing the fires are still burning.
The shrine allowed her to
even
enter
though this
unharmed.
Is abandoned.
I got it!
As the thief lay her hand on the treasure, she had a tingling sensation. The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her. Unknown to the thief, a wizard was just waking up. The wizard had taken a look in the spyglass and seen the terrible undead army. He was keen not to die.
By my trousers, I must escape.
Wait a minute,
he's studying the stars and trying hard to learn the elusive fireball spell that all wizards ought to know. Of course, that was a lie. For you see, the wizard had a certain reputation with the ladies. What he had really been up to was the creation of a fake fireball potion that would have impressed the ladies and improved his status. The potion had backfired, causing a fortnight of sleep.
So I can't do anything with that. Is it possible to... Wait, is it possible for me to, like, if you jumped on that, to, like, carry you up there?
Oh.
No, not the bottom one. No, I say it's red. I can't pick it up. Well, balls. Oh, but you can still get up there anyways. Okay. You're a blue wizard. I'm a green wizard.
That's racist.
Wow. Guess that means I'm a green mage and you're a blue mage. Or am I yellow?
I don't know.
Piss wizard. Alright, hold on a minute.
What? What? What's wrong? Hello?
Hold on. I'm trying to... Okay! Oh god, I might have to leave. And then come back in. Does this have...
What?
Oh, wait, hold on, I might have fixed it.
What even happened?
There we go. Okay. Everything's alright. Don't panic.
The wizard saw a glimmering light coming from the shrine. No one had been able to visit it for centuries because of the ancient.
Hello? I have a reputation with the ladies, apparently.
My darling, why the painful look on such a pretty face? What is this object you are holding on to? How did you get here?
The wizard touched the thief's hand and then the object. His hand got stuck.
What kind of trickery is this?
For once, the wizard was more interested in magic than anything else. He was also afraid for his dear life. But there was someone nearby who welcomed a challenge.
A third character introduction, I guess.
At the other end of the Astral Academy...
Fat Knight.
Fat Knight, yeah.
...practicing his own skills. Battle the undead and prove himself worthy of joining the king's army. Between me and you, he did not quite understand what undead meant. This was his chance to be the bravest knight of all.
Oh, there's XP down here. To protect
the Astral Academy. Is that what the green is? Is XP?
Yes.
He was on the lookout. How do we get up there? Unusual. Oh, there we go. What about the other
one? How do we get... Yeah.
This guy doesn't have a grappling hook. Oh, there you go. Okay.
Oh, there's...
Achievement!
The knight saw a faint light coming from the age-old shrine. Could there be a thief? Was this the knight's day of honor? He had sworn an oath to himself to protect the shrine and the academy. Nothing could stand in his way.
Another achievement. Holy shit. This game's great.
What's going on?
The knight joined in, taking a firm grip of the object's third side. In a way that only a mighty warrior.
It looks like he's taking a grip of.
Oh no. This doesn't bode well.
Something else.
What do you mean, something else? There
was a flash. Well, he's the wizard's hand. Maybe that knight is gay. And the knight
simply disappeared. Our new heroes were overwhelmed by the effect of the mysterious object. The wizard tried hard to remember everything he'd learned of the shrine and its artifact. His mind raced through ancient tales and legends. Finally, the wizard remembered. The treasure, the ancient object, was a device that could bind souls together. How it worked, he did not know. But he knew that it was connected to the legend of the Guardian, whose earthly remains had been buried in the catacombs deep underneath the Astral Academy. The tomb resided right below the shrine. The wizard could not explain it, but he was sure the object was called the Trine.
The Throaty.
The knight didn't care. A more pressing concern was on his mind.
Oh, how do you switch here?
I don't know, for the controller.
I'm not using the controller.
Oh, 1, 2, and 3.
The thief remained silent.
We must hurry.
Just upping my audio quick. There we go.
I think I know how we can use the device as we like.
Oh, I see. That's why we can switch between the characters. So perhaps if I... So, right, okay, so we can't play as the same character. We need to,
No,
we need to be.
That's classic mode.
Teamwork. Don't you jump at me! Skeletons can't jump! You don't. Whoops.
They don't scare me.
There you go. Oh, maybe I don't want to stand.
Oh, what have I got myself into? We have to find a way to reverse the spell.
to undo the magic. The tomb of the Guardian in the catacombs may have the answer, and it's not far away.
I don't know if this, if I'm doing this right. Oh, there we go. Found a holiday secret. Okay, so I can't grab onto that. Uh-oh. So I can just do this, I guess, is what this class can do. Oh!
Oh! Can you get above the...
That's what I'm trying. That's what I'm gonna try to see if I can do. There we go.
Oh shit! I'm in the spikes.
Oh, that's just great.
Whoops. Asshole. That's an interesting... How do I get this? No! No! Oh. Come on, girl. Yeah! Picked up experience. So is that like a collectible, I guess? Oh god.
Oh fuck.
Apparently my health is very, very low.
Yes.
Well, excuse me.
But each character has different health, so you might want to switch to the knight for now.
Oh, I see. We can, like, use them strategically.
Yes.
Oh, God. These have... There we go. Oh, wait. Oh! Oh!
Other way, I think. There we go.
Ah, I see.
Do you actually, like, see, like, when you go out of my screen, do you actually, like, still see around?
What do you mean, like? When...
Because when you go, like, away from my screen, I can't see you, but can you still, like, see everything?
Yeah, it follows me after I go outside of, outside of you.
I was just wondering. Oh.
Ah, smartage. For fuck's sake. smart and then me not being smart. That's per usual. Uh-oh.
You can go underneath.
I can use you. It's like a puzzle game. Oh, God!
What about down here? Oh, you're dead.
I might be dead. Holy shit. Do we have to do something with this? What if we pull this over? Whoops, not that. Oh, for fuck's sake. As you can see, I know exactly what I'm doing. No?
Oh!
What the fuck? I don't think that's how it's supposed to work. What the fuck? Can I break the game?
I don't know.
I'm trying to get it to crush me down.
Down here is apparently where we have to go.
How the fuck did you get... How did you break the game?
I don't know. But I'm stuck down here now, so...
And I can't get down! There's gotta be something that we do to open this.
There must be, like, buttons somewhere up there.
Yeah, I'll go up and see if I can find a button. There's a bridge. Okay, I just pressed the button that opened it. My box is gonna fall down. Or not.
Be careful coming down here.
Okay. I have to do some wizard stuff to get up here. I'm coming down. Oh, I can block off these fire things, I guess, like that.
Careful, there are spikes down here. So you'll want to create a box here.
Don't miss it this time, there we go. Can I jump that far? Whoops. Didn't know you could break it. There we go.
Oh, there's treasure in there.
Treasure!
Nope.
Is it possible to get to it?
No.
Oh, come on. I feel like we can... Nope. It's just teasing us for later, I guess. There's a right and an up.
Like us being here.
I'll go up. Let's see what's up here. Oh, it's just experience. Oh no, it keeps going. Ah, I see. Do I need to... No?
Step on the other side.
Oh... Wait, it's not doing anything.
Oh, put a box there, maybe.
Okay, beep. Okay, there's a box over here. It's not weighty enough.
Is it the largest box that you can make?
Can you make an even bigger box?
I don't know. Oh,
there we go.
There's shit up there.
I didn't see that. Looks like the, oops, that's not the right button. There we go. And there's the treasure!
Uh-huh. Necklace of life.
This looks very nice.
Oh, we have to go.
Perhaps this journey isn't for nothing. Let's strike a deal. I'll help you find whatever you're looking for, and I get to keep all the jewelry.
Okay.
I must say, that necklace looks very good on you. It's a deal.
Those skeletons just killed their friends. Stupid skeletons.
It takes two arrows for me to kill the normal ones. Large mana potion. experience. Oh my god. Okay. That must just be the fucking server doing that. Either that or you literally did that. What I saw when you went to create that box.
But this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I fucked up a bit.
I thought it was just the server doing that. Okay. Oh, you're doing the strategery thing and putting the box in front of it. That's smart, see? Finnish people have brains. Oh. No, don't let go of it. Oh, shit, I let go of it.
You can't hold it while I'm on it.
Oh, maybe that's why it let go, I see. I was just able to angle it a little
bit. This looks like the way we're supposed to go.
So go to the other ways first. Oh, I see. I don't know how you made that. Oh, shit. That is the fattest knight I've ever seen.
Maybe he's a Japanese knight, you know, like a sumo wrestler.
Ah! Does the wizard have any attacks?
No, I don't think he does.
He's a pacifist.
Unless you can maybe crush the enemies with the box, I don't know.
Does this work here? How do we, I think I can just attach myself to it.
Oh fuck.
Shit. What's left and what's right? Level up. Open skills. What's the skills menu?
Tab.
Tab. Oh.
Allows the wizard to conjure two boxes.
Wait, do we share these points?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I guess I'll go with the box. There we go.
Yeah, okay, we don't share them then. I went with the bow.
Oh, we can upgrade all of them.
Well, you can upgrade all of them, okay.
So we can upgrade them, yeah, okay. I get it.
There we go, now I can do more damage. Oh, I see you up there. No, don't jump down when I'm trying to hit you. I just shot you a box because I thought it was an enemy.
Oh, you can totally crush enemies with the box.
Ah, okay. Is there something back there?
No.
No. Oh, my eyeball. Why is my eyeball hurting?
One of our heroes was unknown. Not seen another man, woman, or child in ages. The undead had transformed everything. They were now surrounded by evil. But our heroes had to on. They were in search of the tomb. The wizard was sure that it would belong to the founder of the Astral Academy, one of the three guardians. If they could find his tomb, perhaps they would find a spell to get them out of the time.
Where are we?
We are beneath the Astral Academy. No one has been here for decades.
My sword shall lead the way!
Can you grab onto this with the bucket?
Let's give it a try. Oh! Balls. Ow! There's spikes there! I didn't know there were spikes! No, don't get into the spikes again, you fucking twat! I hear a skeleton off to the right. I think. No, it's fire, I hear. So how does this... Oh wait, there's something back there.
Oh yeah, up there.
How do I get that? Do we need a wizard for this? Oh, it's a breakable. I see.
Oh! Oh, good. You made it.
No, I only hit him once. Ah, yes. Probably don't want to stand on that, though. Oh, I see what you need to do here, yeah. Oh, where are they actually? Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh God! Good Lord! I wasn't expecting that. Raise shield and activate the gravity shield and pick up an object. Oh, can you, like, blast it away now? Oh shit. Oh ow. No! Okay. Up, up and around. Fuck me!
Oh, sorry.
Shit.